and prepare it. And buy a box of it for the new electric light. Everything in the game will look how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we've been frightened away the ghost of so many years ago. We can't tell illumination, gentlemen!
of my imminent retirement. Well, I can now tell you that these are all true. And it is my pleasure to introduce to you the two gentlemen who now own the honor of popularity. Monsieur Richard Vierma and Monsieur Guillaume. Gentlemen, Signora Colossa Tubicelli, our leading soprano for 5 seasons now.
Of course. I have experienced all your greatest roles, Signora.
And Signor Roberto Bianchi.
If I remember rightly, Alyssa has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Hamilton. Wonder, Signora, if as a personal favor, you would oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Monsieur Veillet objects.
My manager, command! Monsieur Veillet!
Aye, he would command. Will 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars will be quite.
Signora?
My school.
Madame, I have never made that announcement myself. Will the make of their performance this evening make sure?
Yes, and I'll watch. Who's the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Kristien Dyer, sir.
The chorus girl?
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
From whom? Not you, Miss Weld. Fall out, we have to come.
Let us sing for you, monsieur. She has been well.
Very well.
From the beginning of the aria, then, mademoiselle.
comes on. Then come and practice. My dear, was asked to give you this.
Dark stories. only must return. Those who fools who run my theater will be missing you.
Which case I think our meeting is adjourned. We're beside. Thank you. dreadful proceedings. I shall be sitting at box five.
Do you really think that his wife is missing?
My dear Andre, I will be the most sensible Andre. Box five.
Thank you. Thank you. It was years ago.
in a cage.
Prodigy, monsieur. Scholar, architect, musician.
And a composer.
And an inventor, too, monsieur. They boasted he once built for the Shah of Persia a maze of mirrors.
Who was this man?
A freak of nature, more monster than man.
Is ringing.
in the pit. Have a clear view of this box.
Yes,
good. Remember, when the time comes, shoot. Only if you have to. But shoot to kill.
How will I know, sir?
You will know.
Be sure to report. Are you confident this will work? Will this die sting?
Yes. Don't worry about it. Andre, we're in your hands, sir.
Find him in a position, sir.
Go ahead, then.
All the doors secure.
Secure. Secure.
No second thoughts you despise. Thank you.
with poison.
in case you haven't noticed, this is a very special night. It's Michael Crawford's official last performance in New York. And come forward, please. Old saying in the theater that we're all just one family. That's true. We've been really lucky to have such an extended visit from a wonderful relative across the water.
There are no words to describe what I've felt in these last 2 years.